Com, S&P futures. They're higher by 6 points.
Guys, so I have an appointment at 8 a.m. here in Yonkers. So first job in Yonkers. It's gonna be a leaf removal. All right, here's the property right here. So it starts right here. Goes all the way around. Oh yeah, it's a lot of work. Oh, look at all of this. Alright. I'm gonna get out and take a look around. I need a haircut really, really bad. Find a spot to park. Alright, here we go. So I decided to park up there. That way they're not blowing anything towards the truck. But we start down right there. We're going all the way around. All the way around. There's a lot of leaves on this side. We're going all the way around, all the way around. Here, straight back. Got all of this, all of this, all of this, all of this. How you doing? They have access. All right, that should stay. Look at all of this. Alright, it's about, let's see what time it is. So it's 8:07, 8 o'clock in the morning. So I'm gonna move down there since they're all down there. Yeah, they gotta do all of this. I wanna make sure that the gates are open. I should probably call Michelle, let her know that we're here. But we got access. We got all in here. Wanna see how it turns out. I'm excited to see how it turns out. Beautiful up here. All right, guys, you know what it is. I didn't even know I could walk the other way. All right, there they're getting started.
Alright, so I'm trying to control traffic so that they have space to work on this busy road. So we gotta control the traffic. Oh man. So things are going good. They started. The guy started. This is a leaf removal job, if I didn't mention it. This is actually the first job that we've had where I didn't have to speak to the client beforehand. So I just recently hired a sales associate, and she's been going out and, well, not even going out, she's been working from home. She's actually been working from home and she's been going out. But she goes out and she acquires clients. So she talks to clients, people who are requesting work or might need to request work in the future. And we work it out where she goes out and she finds the work and she talks to them, and she's a sales associate. So she sells the jobs and then I come in and I close the jobs. So she gets the clients, sets them up for a walkthrough. I come in, I do the walkthrough, I make sure I close the deal, and then we go from there. And so right now, this is the first job where she found the client, and I went in and I closed the deal. So it's nice, I like it. It's new, and it's something that we have to do because, you know, being a owner of a company, I don't want to be the owner operator. I have to step away and delegate things and allow people to do other things that could help the business. So that's what I'm doing. I'm finding people to work with me and get jobs done. So this is what's going on right now. It's our first time. I'm excited. I hope that we could do many, many more.
Hey, yo.
I really need a haircut. I've just been grinding so hard. I'm barely worried about myself. It's crazy.
Big pile of leaves.
Clutch. It's a work of art. happening because of me.
Alright guys, so we have finished the leaf removal. Let me get out the road. So you can see, here's how it turned out. They did amazing work, as usual. That's what I do. The very best. Alright guys, well that went well. Guys did an amazing job. I'm just sitting in the truck right now, waiting for the homeowner, our client, to write a check. So yeah, another productive, efficient, making things work day. Let's get to the bag. Alright guys, and just like that, I don't want to get her information on there. There you go. Let's get to the bag. So I'm gonna end the video right there. Thank you guys for watching. If you learned something, good. See you guys on the next video. Let's go.